And shockingly, when you put people on LAIs in the first episode of schizophrenia, they benefit from that. And we have numerous studies which show that. This is, again, another naturalistic data set showing you the consequences if you guess wrong. So these are people who were just treated by clinicians. They weren't part of a study. Maybe they kind of followed their outcomes, but they weren't part of a study. Clinician decided what medication they wanted to put that particular individual on. Who did the worst? The people who did the worst were those who were started on oral agents. That's the red line at the bottom, and who were non-adherent. They never caught up in terms of risk of relapse. There were people, though, who were put on oral agents who take them. Who has patients who actually take their oral medications? They do exist. They're not rare. They do exist. They don't always take them forever. But those people are in the blue line. It's a little hard to see. But the question is, are you going to risk your patient's future brain function on you being right with that initial guess? Because if you guess wrong, that patient may never go back to that baseline, even if you put them on an LAI. And that's what this type of data shows. When we put people on oral agents in the first episode, we are really playing a game with a lot of consequences if we guess wrong. If you flip that coin and the person ends up being non-adherent, which is very common, at least 50% or more, the consequences are often irreversible.